If you suffer from back pain, you're not alone.